Hey guys, Mike from Urban Automotive, Oakville, Ontario, Canada. We often get the question from customers, how do you guys get through so many tires a day? Like, you're processing 20, 25 cars a day with tires. How is that possible? Well, through strict training. What's going on here, guys? James, let's do it. Good man. All right, Claire. Look at the big guy. Nice. And there's, look at this, pumping rubber. working it. And what are you doing?
I don't do tires.
Wow.